44, have friends that die of natural causes now. You know what that is? Go to bed and they don't wake up. Natural fucking causes. Now I'm on cocaine because I don't want to sleep. Did you just shake your head to that joke? That bun in your hair is perfect for a fucking woman that judges a joke. My God, Laura Ingalls Wilder. Don't know, why would you even come to a show dressed like that? Get my bun, we're going to have fun. Nobody's ever said that. Tighten my hair up, we're going to judge a motherfucker. Is she with you? No TV? Is she with you? Did you just look at me like this? Yeah, fuck, I'm with her. I'm with her, she put her bun in her hair. Oh God, I'm so horny now. Put your bun in your hair so we can do taxes and fuck like we've never fucked before. Like we've got to check boxes over there. How old are you? You shouldn't have a bun in your hair. 27, my God, you shouldn't even have a bra on at 27. That guy's looking down there. She got a bra on, fucking want to see. Fucking, you're my favorite, buddy. You're my favorite. God damn it. Look at that bun in her hair. That doesn't give you a boner, does it? No. Yeah, right there. Makes you want to do math. Not fucking goddamn see her naked. How did you guys meet?
Mexico.
In Mexico? She was... The Federales introduced you? Take this serious woman back to your country. She's too serious for Mexico. Get her out of here. There's probably cocaine in her hair right now. Did you really meet her in Mexico?
No, no.
No, you fucking lie. You brought your own jokes? What a dick. She's got bun hair and you've got your own jokes? What a fucking couple. You are not meant for each other. He's nothing but fun and you're nothing but serious. Oh my God, fucking popsicles that aren't frozen. Nah, bun, you'll tell the truth. How did you meet? Goddamn lie, McLies. You don't know how he met him? Do you need help? You blink, we'll get you away from him. We'll get you back to your family back in fucking Mexico. They're probably wondering where you are. They're probably trying to draw a picture of you right now. The hair. El Diablo. How old are you, buddy? 27, nice, fucking 29, maybe, fucking no TV. What do you do? What's your job?
I'm an animator.
You're an animator? Why'd you go like that? I'm an animator. Shouldn't you have a TV so you can see your cartoon? I don't want to see. Are you a shitty drawer? I don't want to see what I do. Fucking blap, blap, blacka, blacka, black. Could you turn make a cartoon tomorrow at work about fucking the liar, the bun, and me? What's that? Have you ever talked to a stranger? What the fuck? What's the deal with the front row? Don't sit at the front. Then how did he find us? I looked down. You guys are involved in this shit. Oh, we thought the stage was at the back. No, you fucking arrived early for this shit. No, fucking, you're all wiped out except for you. You're my favorite. I'm gonna go to the second row, Mexicans and Filipinos. Did you just do this? That's us, we're the Mexicans and Filipinas. Oh my God, it's like a hospital in here. Has nobody ever been to the hospital? It's all Mexicans and Filipino nurses. I could get a boner in the middle of this conversation, for Christ's sake. And then they're gonna put a cold spoon in my dick and make it go down